सेकेंड बिगेस्ट टी प्रोड्यूसिंग स्टेट आफ्टर असम एंड वी हैव ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ गार्डन्स इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ दार्जिलिंग एंड जलपाईगुड़ी. नाउ वी आर फेसिंग ए पिक्यूलियर फेनोमेनन दैट गार्डन्स बिलोंगिंग टू द लार्ज ग्रुप दे आर क्लोजिंग डाउन बट न्यू स्मॉल टी गार्डन्स आर कमिंग अप इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ Islam in the place of Islampur in North Dinajpur district. Now, I want to ask the minister specifically that what is the policy vis-a-vis small gardens and big gardens that the government is taking? Because just before elections in West Bengal, the Commerce Minister went to West Bengal and said that we are taking over 7 Sikh gardens of the Duncan group which are lying closed and T board will look after them. May I inform the Honorable Minister that 4 months after your announcement, not one garden has opened, not one garden has been taken over. So what is your policy with regard to opening of the closed tea gardens of the Duncan group which you had announced in West Bengal just before the elections?
Madam Speaker, I wish to inform the member, probably he is only partly informed of what has happened in the ground there. No?
Yes.
We did take over, as was announced. We did take over. And this was in consultation with the state government. After consulting and having a meeting, I personally had a meeting with the owners of the Duncan tea gardens, post which we have taken over his gardens, not all of them, and in the process, I would like to say that there was also a litigation which the Duncans took us to the court by saying, no, you can't take it over.